more bits and pieces for one of Grandmorph's machines. That was the day when Grandmorph had invented a hot and cold running soft drinks machine, and they were trying it out. You could have orangeade by the glass,
or
lemonade by the bucket. And especially for the very small creatures, Grandmorph had made a dish. And there were special pipes to carry a supply up to the tabletop. I say, tell them downstairs to switch to cola, said Morph, rather grandly. The green, very small creature wished they wouldn't boss him around so much. He needs four pairs of hands, said Chas. Why not metamorphose him into an octopus? Or a forklift truck, said Morph. Oh dear, thought Green. Having delivered Grandmorph's parcels, the very small creatures were soon trying out the orangeade. And everyone thought it a great success. Right, that's enough, said Delilah, and Grandmorph switched off. If anyone else ignores me, I'll morphalise them. What on earth's got into him? Thought Morph. Green just wanted to be big and strong, so people wouldn't ignore him and leave him behind. I'd better teach you how to metamorphose, decided Morph. Come on. Success! But not a bit what Morph had intended. Green was delighted with his new shape and wanted to play. The little green creature was puzzled. They were all certainly taking notice of him now, but why did they all run away? He was no better off than he was before. There you go, then. Good night, Morph. Sleep tight.